I will show you how to fix unable to path to your server. This error is coming in frequently. What is the reason behind this issue? Okay, sometimes when you are trying to connect the Lotus Notes server, it's unable to establish the server connection through the server name. Okay, so this message sometimes has coming unable to path to the server. Server is not responding. Remote system no longer responding. Lotus Notes client. Then try to open your mailbox here, any drive address book, server address book. You can try. See the taskbar has showing this error message. Try to this is pop up has come. The server is temporary. Server is temporary unavailable. Okay. So here is I will show you how to trace the server IP address. Okay, go to the file menu, go to prevent setting, then click nodes and port, then trace, click on trace. Yeah, server, put the server name here. My server name is already there, so I just try to trace the server name here. Click on trace. Yeah, same error message coming here, server is not responding. So this IP address is taking different IP address. Actually the server IP address got changed. So this older IP address is showing there. Close it. Cancel. Then go to your local address book. Open Control O. Then local address book name.nsf. Then open. You can check the connection document also. How to check? Yes, open the terminal, then advance. Yeah, go to the connection. Yeah, it's showing that. Older IP address. So my new IP address is different. Okay. Actually, my this server, local server, is not registered in the data server. Thank you. Yeah, it's showing my IP, new IP address is there. So 192.168.46.66. This is my new IP address for this server. So it was the older IP address I updated in my connection document is older. Okay, so I need to update this new IP address with this name.
Video, if you are really help this video, you can subscribe my video.